Welcome to How to Livable, my YouTube channel where I do quick tech tips with something of a sense of humor, if I can muster it. To navigate in Google Maps, there's a number of different ways to do this. Obviously, you have your plus and your minus in the bottom right-hand corner, which allows you to zoom in and out. There used to be controls to move the map around, but they've gotten rid of that, and so now all you have to do is drag in any part of the map, obviously, and move it, which is kind of a nice way to do it. You can also zoom in and out if you have a trackpad that allows multi-touch or a mouse wheel that allows you to scroll by using the multi-touch and pushing up and down with two fingers, or obviously rolling the mouse wheel. However, one thing that some people don't know is that there's also keyboard shortcuts for navigating. And those are plus and minus on the keyboard, allows you to zoom in and out. But also you can move around with the arrow buttons. So right now I'm hitting the left arrow, obviously up goes up, down goes down. But this I actually think is the best way to navigate and get a view of your map, as well as follow a route. So let's say if I want to go to, let's say, Willis Tower, because I'm in Chicago, and I want to get directions to, let's say, Wrigley Field. Oops, Wrigley Field, there we go. And it's taking its time. Don't know why. Now I can zoom in and out using the arrows and the plus and minus keys and follow along my route this way, which I think is a little bit more sensitive and a little bit cleaner way to follow a route. So those are my tips for navigating. Thank you to my new subscribers. I truly appreciate it. If you enjoyed this, hit like or subscribe or leave me a comment. And thanks for watching.